and it's the player who lit up Euro 2012 in the colours of Russia. Well done. It was the run from Toshek forward which really created the chance. Wagner Love laid it into him. And perhaps Filsin, well, Filler should have done better. He left a lot of his goal unguarded. He was wrong-footed.